Down on the street. Honda Prelude Mk4. There's not much to say about this Prelude, except that I spotted it at my former workspace. The owner was not from our company, but probably conveniently used our parking lot. This fourth generation Prelude is currently unloved. The first and second generation are sought after, and the third generation is also increasing in popularity. However, this early 90th generation of the Prelude is often trashed and stripped for its engine, and not many may survive. For some bizarre reason, there is a tow hook on this car. I can imagine the four-wheel steering might actually help with the maneuverability when a trailer has been attached to it. I can only hope that the owner of this Prelude will love and cherish it, as it is a 2.3i BV2 model with four-wheel steering, and it's quickly becoming a rarity.